point into. Somewhere around there. I guess that's not too bad. Okay, it's hi Dill, I am. Previously on the scene, baby footage by you. Well, I mean, you saw it at the time, I guess, but that's when you took a lot of it in. Stuck with sellotape here. And then he was going to record your song again tonight, Emily. So I'm gonna bring this up a little bit into view. This is like your jigsaw puzzle, the heart you gave me. I put it up there next to my all-time favorite. Is that showing in the shot? Can't see my hand. My all-time favorite photo of you guys when you're sitting on the little trampoline in the garden. I'm not really sure where the camera is pointing to. Okay, hopefully somewhere around there. Probably my back camera too. Okay. I got no vocal monitor at all here. I'm not sure when this is. It's 2014, obviously, Emily, because you've just been born. Hey there, Mr. Dillon. Best big brother in the world, and certainly the best son in the world, and far away the best daughter in the world. Hello, where is my voice to? Okay. Now, the strings on this guitar are dying. The death. But I just want to play. Play your song, your poem, Emily. Well, I guess it's your song as well. Goodness me. This is the day before your concert, Emily. So here I am doing this, and tomorrow you're going to be up there playing a concert. I did think about working up an electric version of Jingle Bells. You know, you played me your piano one tonight. I mean, 9 years old, uber talented. And I thought, and I did toy just briefly with the idea of making a very fast electric version of Jingle Bells. Because you played me your piano version tonight and it was absolutely spectacular, so wonderful. Dillon, wow, what am I saying? I should have said Dillon, please film Emily tomorrow. I mean, you probably won't see this for 10 years, you know. But this is how Daddy would have done it. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle. The great Steve Jones teamed up with the great Phil Lynott and did a version of Jingle Bells in 80 or 82, I can't quite remember. Must have been 80. They play it live on the Kenny Everett video show. You know what? I don't think Daddy is necessary for this. Should we try like that? That means I can come over here and do this. Whoopsie. Well, the only trouble is now, of course, you can't see all the pictures of you behind. But there. So now I can stay. So I'm here. In the distance. What you can't see is I've just got the microphone cable trapped on the microphone. Stand. This would be a better video. Okay, where's the sound go to at night? Words by the wonderful Emily Jade Murphy. Just a little musical tip, because one day you were going on stage. When Daddy used to go on stage in his younger days, you know those glow sticks I buy you guys? I used to wear around my wrists. So I was up on stage in the dark, and if you can imagine, there'd be glowing wrist bracelets on. Two, three, four. I've took the guitar at you. Thank you. Well, what you can't see because of the darkness is my harmonica came out of its holder, and one of the strings went flat, so we're going to do that again.